That was like a dream. Oh, I always want to fight in the Golden Gloves. My name is Patrick Murphy. I'm 17, and I'm from Lowell, Massachusetts. My uncle's the one who got me into boxing, and he passed away, so I've been boxing ever since. He wanted to keep me out of trouble. I was an out-of-control child. I would leave the house randomly. I would, she would try and ground me. I would be like, I'm going to the bathroom. I would jump out the window. I would just jump out the window, and I would take off and maybe come home the next day. I was 13, and I started going into the court system. I got an assault and battery, and I got caught stealing at the mall. Growing up, my uncle, he always trained this kid, Derek, since he was a little kid. Derek eventually grew up and fought in the Golden Gloves, and he won the whole thing. And he went to the Nationals and beat Russell Lamore. And, you know, I always wanted to be like Derek. I wanted to win. I want everybody to be proud of me. Everybody swarmed him after the fight outside of the ring. Oh, good job, giving him all hugs and stuff. I was like, geez, man, I want to be just like that, you know? I've only had one fight, and I won this last Saturday night. And, you know, I trained 3 hours a day for this type of stuff. Oh, yeah. And that was another thing. Like, I knew he was definitely there watching my fight, so my grandmother, I told her, oh, pray, make sure he's there watching me, you know what I mean? So I definitely couldn't let him down. I know he would definitely be happy with me right now, but he's not, like, here to, you know what I mean? But I know he's still watching, you know what I mean? He'll be at the Golden Gloves, somewhere in the crowd, somewhere. Oh, I'm boxing. I had to give up a lot of stuff for boxing.
Yeah.
Oh, a lot of stuff.